She is to walk always as a child of the light. May she keep the flame of faith alive in her heart. And when the Lord Jesus Christ comes, may she go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom.
It's Maria's baptism today. We're excited. She gets to come into the church. It's the Feast of Our Lady of Lourdes, which is cool because she was born on the Feast Day of Mother of God. So her name's Maria. So no coincidence there.
I gotta put this in your face. Who are you?
Are you supposed to be?
Today.
A child of God?
Yes. But like every other day.
Camera in your face. Sorry.
Right, super close up.
Is it really? That's what I like.
Is it?
Hi. My name is Father Dan.
I know.
How are you?
It's close up. Can I see you good? No more pagan baby.
Seven disciples, all power in heaven on earth has been given to me. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all that I have commanded you. Behold, I am with you always until the end of the age.
I baptize you, sweetheart. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
I was teaching you both to be a little bit more sacrificial, right? Emily's being more sacrificial. Josh is learning, okay? But what is happening is really just the symbol of the domestic church.
Cool, after three kids baptized in the church, new member.
Yeah, no more pagan babies, but also the plus side about having the baptism, aside from all that grace that we get, is we get our babies smelling like beautiful, perfumed holiness.